Hello friends, welcome to Root Expert. In this video, I am going to show you how to secure your private browsing with a password on Android. Let's have a look at the must-know method, that is how to secure your private browsing with a password on Android, as nothing is secure, even the private browsing. So that must be protected with the password using the one simple method that I am going to discuss to make sure that you are safe while browsing sites on your Android's private browsers. Have a look at the complete guide discussed in this tutorial to proceed. First of all, go to Google Play Store and download the Samsung Internet Browser on your Android device, and then proceed to the next step of setting the password on it. If you are already having this browser installed on your device, then make sure that it is all up to date, as the options to encrypt the browser is only available in the latest browser. After you have installed the Samsung browser on the device, go and open it up. This browser, when will be launched on your device, would show you the home screen, from where you need to select the three dots menu. A list of options will open up on the screen, and you need to proceed with the next step. Click on the settings option from the list that appears on the screen, and this will take you to the wall settings page of the browser. From there, all available and possible settings can be set on for the browser. Hit the privacy option inside the settings page when you have reached there. This will take to another page from where the settings related of the privacy or the private browsing can be set. There will be an option named Secret Mode Security as on the page. Simply click on this option and then toggle the switch to enable the password protection of the browsing. Now set up the password and save the secret mode. From next time, when you need to do the private browsing, enable the secret mode from the tabs and fill the password. Then start up with your task. And this gonna save you from the direct hacks that can lead to a data breach of your device. Finally, after watching this video, you have got to know about the way to secure the private browsing with a password on an Android device. All of the information given in this video in such a way that anyone can get about the important aspect easily. Hope that you might be liking the information given in this video. If it is so, then please try to share it with others too. Also, share your suggestions and opinions regarding this content by using the comment section below. Keep subscribing us, and we would be always coming up with all new amazing information. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.